The White House, the President, his Chief of Staff, Dennis McDonough, both have said that they stand by Secretary Sebelius, that the President still enjoys full confidence in her. Do you think she should leave?
Well, you know, you've had me on before asking about full confidence in Eric Holder. This President has to understand this was his signature legislation. They voted it on a purely partisan basis, but they had unlimited money, $600 million just to do this part and billions to do the other part. The President has been poorly served in the implementation of his own signature legislation. So if somebody doesn't leave and if there isn't a real restructuring, not just a 60 days, somebody come in and try to fix it, then he's missing the point of management 101, which is these people are to serve him well, and they haven't.
So you're basically saying it would be best if she went.
If she cannot reorganize to get the kind of a team in consistently to meet his agenda, then she shouldn't be there. And right now, when she says she didn't know, why didn't she know that the President's signature legislation was, in fact, in trouble?